Hello my dear shining stars, welcome to our today's session. I think all of you are safe and healthy, right? Okay my little ones, are you ready for our today's class? My dear little ones, did you remember the topic that we discussed in our previous classes? Okay, before entering to our today's section, let's see the topics that we already studied in your previous classes. Okay, so let's see. In our previous classes, we discussed about internal organs and the examples of internal organs like brain and heart. Did you study the topic very well? Okay, so let's start our today's session. Today, we are going to study about another internal organ in our body and its name is lungs. Like brain and heart, another internal organ in our body is lungs. We have two lungs in our body. Say my little ones, how many lungs do we have? Yes, we have two lungs in our body. Once more, we have two lungs in our body. And this lungs is seen inside our chest. Where we can see the lungs? Yes, we can see the lungs inside our chest. We all know that we smell things and breathe air through our nose. While breathing, we take air through our nose, and the air we take in through the nose finally reaches the lungs. Once more my little ones, the air we take in through our nose finally reaches the lungs. Okay my little ones, did you understand? Dear children, do you know what is inhaling? Okay, teacher will tell you. All of you listen. If we breathe in air through the nose, it is called inhaling. Once more, what is inhaling? If we breathe in air through the nose, it is called inhaling. Then what will be exhaling? Yes, if we breathe out air through the nose, it is called exhaling. Once more, what is exhaling? Yes, if we breathe out air through the nose, it is called exhaling. In our day-to-day life, we inhale and exhale air in many times, right? Inhaling and exhaling of air is called respiration. Once more dears, what is respiration? Yes, inhaling and exhaling of air is called respiration. Okay my little ones, did you understand about lungs? Okay, so teacher will read all the points in your textbook. You have to say the points along with me. Shall we read the first point? We have two lungs inside our chest. The air which we take in reaches the lungs. Inhaling and exhaling of air is called respiration. Shall we read the last point once more? Okay. Inhaling and exhaling of air is called respiration. Okay my little ones, so today we discussed about our internal organ, lungs, right? I think all of you understand about lungs. My little ones, now it's time for winding up our today's class. See you in the next video. Thank you.